Standing in your presence, Shekinah glory come down, Shekinah glory come down. Here we are standing in your presence, here we are standing in your presence, Shekinah glory come down, Shekinah glory come down. Here we are standing in your presence, here we are standing in your presence, Shekinah glory come down, Shekinah glory come down. Here we are standing in your presence, here we are standing in your presence, Shekinah glory come down. Release the fullness of your spirit, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come. Release the fullness of your spirit, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come. Release the fullness of your spirit, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come. Release the fullness of your spirit, Shekinah glory come, Shekinah glory come. As we wait for you, as we wait for you, one desire, Lord, to see your glory in this place, to see your glory in this place, Lord. Oh, we want to see your glory, we want to see your glory in this place. So come, Lord. Come, Lord. Come, Lord. Here we are. Come, Lord. Won't you come? His love will never let go. The Son of God, high and lifted up, the Father's love came pouring down for us. He has overcome. Our victory, our hope beyond the grave, He has overcome. Yes, He has our victory.
Jesus, Stream
lives, Lord. We want to see, Lord, your river overflow our lives, Lord. Yes,
Jesus, it was He who gave His life.
price. Help us fix our eyes on Jesus, the one who gave his life. Remind us of the price daily. Remind us of the price. It was the cross. Let's fix our eyes on Jesus. One who gave his life.
Verse 2. Why spend your money on something that is not real food? Why work for something that doesn't really satisfy you? Listen closely to me and you will eat what is good. Your soul will enjoy the rich food that satisfies. Lord, we confess that we are so quick to turn away from you. You give us everlasting life. You restore us. You provide it. We so easily turn away and look to the things of this world for comfort and satisfaction. Even when it disappoints us and we know it will not satisfy, we fail to turn away. Thank you, God, for your love and your mercy. You are patient and kind and are a good Father. You always have open arms and are ready to welcome us back into your arms. You alone will satisfy. Only in your presence there is fullness of joy. Only in your presence there are pleasures forevermore.
Satisfies my soul, 'cause you satisfy every need and every desire of my heart. Lord, Lord, you satisfy. Lord, you satisfy. Lord,
you satisfy.
Lord, you satisfy.
Listen to me an agreement with you that will last forever. I will give you the blessings I promised to David. God, we thank you that you desire to speak to us. We thank you that every word that you release gives us life. Whether it's a word of promise, love, or even discipline, it always gives us life. We confess that so many times, rather than being careful to listen for your voice, we listen to the voices of the world and flesh at times. Forgive us, God. It's only your voice that gives life-giving wisdom. It's only your voice that speaks truth. It's only your voice that gives us life. Lord, give us clarity so that we can hear your voice. Help us to discern what is from you and what is not. Thank you, Lord, that you desire your people, your sons and your daughters, to know your voice and to hear your voice. Who are we that you desire to speak to us? God, you are so good. You are so good to us.
Return to me empty. They make the things happen that I want to happen, and they succeed in doing what I send them to do. Who can know the mind of God? God, you are so gracious to speak to us the things on your heart. There's nothing we can do in our own strength to know. Only you are able to do it, God. And you do it so willingly out of your goodness. You are present here with us, and yet you are present in all the earth. You know the desires of my heart, yet you know the heart of every man. God, you are so wonderful, yet you are so powerful. Your sovereign hands hold us. And just one word from you, just one word, can heal, can restore, can destroy, can renew, create, encourage. One word can transform a person or even a nation, God. God, there's none like you. You are holy, set apart. You alone are worthy of our worship. You alone are worthy of our devotion. You alone are worthy of our full attention and affection. God, we exalt you.
Every word that you speak,
are so gracious that you would speak to us, the God of all creation, the God of all the universe, would speak to us. You are so gracious. Yes, God, we thank you that you speak to your people. Your thoughts are higher, your ways are greater, yet you allow man to know the things on your heart. You speak to us, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul. Take the darkest night, you turn turn it to shining light just when I thought that the night had won. 'Cause you satisfy my soul, you satisfy my soul, you satisfy my soul with your love. You satisfy my soul, you satisfy my soul, you satisfy.
Satisfy my soul with your love.
satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul with your love. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. righteousness, Lord, the beauty of your glory, God. Oh, help us to fix our gaze.
You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul.
satisfy my soul with your love. Cause you satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul. You satisfy my soul with your love. Cause sometimes you gotta see your way into the truth. You gotta see your way into the truth. Gotta see your way into the truth, oh Lord. You gotta see your way into the truth. Gotta see your way into the truth. Gotta see your way into the truth. You gotta see your way into the truth. Gotta see your way into the truth. Gotta see your way into the truth, Lord. You satisfy. You satisfy. You satisfy my soul with your love. You satisfy.
Our confession that only you can satisfy our soul. The riches of this world will never satisfy us, God. Only you can truly satisfy us. So cause us to constantly turn to you, God. Help us to be people that trust in nothing other than you. God, we fix our eyes on you. We fix our gaze on you. Only you can satisfy. Transition into a time of intercession. This morning we will be praying for the youth in Israel. As I lead out in prayer, come into agreement with me, and afterwards, please lift up your intercession to the Lord. Testimonies of supernatural salvation and how you have been calling on the youth of Israel and how you have been encountering them in powerful ways. We pray for more testimonies of salvation of the youth of Israel. Release dreams and visions of Jesus in this generation of youth. Let them know that you see them and you know and love them and have a desire for them to have intimacy with you, God. We pray that you would do this also even in the youth from the Jewish diaspora, and that there may be powerful testimonies of salvation among the nations. We also pray that the youth from the Messianic Church would have anointing and zeal to share the gospel to their fellow youth. We pray for open doors and opportunities for them to share the gospel. We ask that there would be a massive wave of salvation of the youth of Israel. Jesus, we ask that you would make yourself known to the youth of Israel. Let's pray.
Thank you.
God, we pray that as the youth come to know you, that there would be mature and godly spiritual fathers and mothers ready and willing to really sow in to the next generation in Israel. We pray that they would commit to sow into their lives and disciple them by the anointing of the Holy Spirit and through the Word of God. We pray that the youth would not only actively seek out ones to disciple them, but that the spiritual mothers and fathers who have a rich history with you, God, would have a holy burden to pursue the youth, to sow into them and disciple them. We pray for these relationships to be fruitful and that there may be rich mutual edification and encouragement, and that there will be a release of generational blessings, of spiritual blessings. God, we ask that you would raise up spiritual mothers and fathers for the youth of Israel. Let's pray. God, we thank you for the youth that you have set apart to serve in your houses of prayer in Israel. We pray for more young, prophetic, anointed, and skilled singers and musicians that minister to your heart and continually usher your presence throughout Israel and have a pure desire to seek you and gaze on your beauty. God, we ask that you would raise up anointed and prophetic intercessors among the youth that would contend for the salvation of Israel. We ask that among the youth you'd raise up watchmen that hear and know your voice, that they know that know the times and seasons, and those that will be the ones to prepare the way for the return of Jesus. We ask that you would release anointed prophetic songs through the youth and give a fresh creativity for writing songs of praise and worship. We ask that the songs that come from the youth would release the sound of heaven. Lord, at this hour, raise up worshipers and intercessors in Israel.
Generation God,
this generation of youth, the youth of Israel, that you would raise up mighty apostles and prophets that hear your voice with clarity, zealous evangelists, shepherds that carry the Father's heart, and skillful and anointed teachers. Lord, as they grow in their callings, we ask that you'd use them to empower the Messianic church to do the work of the ministry with anointing and with power, God. We declare that there would be unity and synergy among them as they minister under the headship and submit to the leadership of Jesus. We pray that there would be bountiful and lasting fruit of their ministry, and that it would be recognized among the nations and cause them to give you glory, God. God, would you raise up apostles, prophets, evangelists, shepherds, and teachers among the youth of Israel at this hour? Let's pray. committed to the youth of Israel. We thank you that you see them and you desire for each one to know you, to know the name of Jesus and who they are in Jesus, God. So we ask, Lord, that you would bring a great wave of salvation, and among those youth that you would raise up anointed and skilled musicians, anointed intercessors, that you would raise up apostles and prophets and evangelists and shepherds and anointed teachers at this hour, God. We believe that you have a mighty plan for them, that you desire for them to take their place. Thank you, Lord, for raising up a generation that knows your name in Israel. God, we exalt you. Thank you for what you're doing right now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Family, your blood flows through
I'm no longer a slave to fear. And I am a child of God. And I'm no longer a slave to fear. And I am a child. Child of God, yes, I'm no longer a slave to fear, and I am a child of God. Father, we thank you that you have drawn us close to you, that your Son, Jesus, paid the price that we might be grafted into your family, God, that we might be called a child of God, a son, a daughter. And God, you've called us since we were in our mother's womb, and you've known us since then. And God, we confess that our desire is to see you work not only in our own lives, God, but through the lives of the youth in Israel, God, that there would be a generation be built up that proclaims your name, that confesses that Jesus Christ is Lord. Father, we confess that we fall short, but we know that your love satisfies, and that you're the one that satisfies. You're the one that paid the price. So, Father, we thank you. We lift your name on high. We love you. We say all this in Jesus' name.